Karen Moss was lucky enough to draw the only coveted tag in the southern part of Idaho in 2016. Immediately, I contacted Hobie Gardner to help us outfit and hunt for the giant bull that he'd seen in the previous years. When opening day arrived, the hunt was on for this giant. Karen was initially trying to kill it with a muzzleloader. We knew it would easily break the world record. We relocated the bull the last morning of our hunt, and the stock was on, and Karen made an amazing shot as he was about to enter the timber for the rest of the day.
Woo! He went nowhere. Look at that giant. Look at that giant.
Yeah.
What was the shot?
In a good spot.
Congratulations, Karen, on this amazing giant with a score of 194 Boone and Crockett inches. Thanks, Hobie, and to all the crew to make this such an amazing and world-class experience.